In this video, we will be covering how to replace the input in a Dodge Quantis gearbox. Dodge Quantis features a modular design that allows for the input assembly or integral motor to be replaced in the field without replacing the entire gearbox, which can save valuable time for you and your team. Before you unbolt the input assembly from the gearbox, drain the oil inside the gearbox into a clean and covered container. You can reuse this oil unless you have approached a scheduled oil change. Consult the Quantis manual that was provided with the gearbox for oil information. Unbolt the 8 adapter plate bolts from the gearbox housing with a wrench. Then, remove the adapter plate and input assembly from the gearbox housing. Remove the 4 input assembly bolts from the adapter plate and remove the input assembly from the adapter plate. You may need to heat the bolts to loosen the Loctite bonding in the bolt threads. Clean the mounting face of the reducer housing and the new input assembly housing. When stepping away from the gearbox, cover the opening so no contaminants fall inside the gearbox. Spread a thin, even coat of Loctite high-tack gasket sealant 534 or something equivalent to the mounting face of the gearbox housing and then assemble the paper gasket to the surface. Apply a thin, even coat of the Loctite 534 to the top side of the gasket. Repeat this step with the mounting face of the input assembly or integral motor. Apply Loctite 243 to the threads of the 4 socket head cap screws and bolt the adapter plate to the new input assembly or motor. Tighten the bolts to the appropriate tightening torque for the size of the bolt. Place the adapter plate and input assembly onto the reducer so everything fits squarely in place. Make sure the 8 bolt holes on the adapter plate align with the 8 bolt holes on the gearbox housing. You may need to rotate the input shaft slightly if the first stage gear teeth contact one another. There should be no gaps between the adapter plate and the gearbox housing. Apply Loctite 243 to the threads of the 8 gearbox assembly bolts. Insert the 8 bolts into the gearbox and hand tighten. Next, tighten the bolts in a crisscross pattern with a torque wrench. Do this until you reach the appropriate tightening torque for the size of the bolt. Your Dodge Quantis gearbox is now ready for operation. To learn more about Quantis and other Dodge products, visit our website at dodgeindustrial.com.